It's the curse of the Arsenal captain.
Hector Bellerin is back at Arsenal after winning the Copa del Rey with Real Oviedo. And fans are concerned that this could just be like Van Persie, Henri, Koscielny, Aubameyang. Because he's mugged the fans off, leaking his transfer to Venezia in their new kit release.